Rex. I know it was hard for you today, watching all that happening, but surely it's not worth all this misery. Please, dear, not on such a beautiful night.
You put these ideas into his head, two-faced traitorous Rex!
Get down! Conrad!